They are ready for battle.
The following contest is a tornado tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 746 pounds, the Great Khali and Brock Lesnar.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
The dead man has returned.
The entire WWE Universe is in absolute awe. What a moment.
And their opponents, first from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker.
The WWE Universe standing in reverence.
No one embodies human suffering and inescapable peril more.
Yeah, this isn't make-believe. It's like having real horror among us.
A being who wields unspeakable power and transcends space and time.
A dark fog envelops our arena, and the creatures of the night are upon us.
Entering the hallowed ground of WWE's Hall of Fame just made the Phenom stronger.
As the gates of hell have just opened.
Expect punishing power, devastating strikes, all courtesy of the dead man.
Hall of Fame worthy dominance.
And I truly believe in a matter of moments we will see yet another victim. Rest in peace.
Representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
It's Roman Reigns time, folks.
Oh, great.
keeps his focus 100% of the time. That's why he's the champion.
Byron, think of how impressive it is for a competitor to win two straight falls in a 2 out of 3 falls match.
That's not something we see often, but it is an incredible accomplishment.
To win two straight falls is a rout. It shows total dominance. It's next level.
Winning two straight falls makes a definitive statement and puts that superstar in an elite category. Right in the face.
My God.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Corey, you've competed in a few 2 out of 3 fall matches. You're the only expert here. So what do you think would be the driving force?
You know, well, there are a lot of factors to take into account, but the key is to score the first fall early. The longer the match goes, the more difficult it becomes to close it out.
Corey, I agree, but a competitor has to be able to stay composed. Otherwise, all that fire can lead to a mistake, and suddenly, they're down 0-1.
It's risk versus reward, but if you lose the first fall, you have zero margin for error for the rest of the match.
Chief has acquired the target. Locked, loaded, here it comes.
He'll head to the ring. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
What's he gonna do to Reigns?
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pin window.
Digging deep for a kick out.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
The attack just a smidge quicker.
Oh, what a leg drop. He's going for it all.
Oh boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening.
Just like that, Roman gets stopped.
Knee right to the gut.
Okay, some well-timed offense. Really rocking Taker there.
Endless knee strikes.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smack.
That is just insulting.
He's returning fire. Saw it coming and answered with a sharp elbow. Reigns had that scouted.
Oh man, landing awkwardly. Is it enough? The cover!
Wow, coming back into the ring, back to the action. Turning the tables there.
Counter upon counter, great minds thinking alike.
Slam.
Ooh, wait until you dive into your opponent.
Hook them up. Angle, belly and back suplex. Stiff headbutt.
Nasty shot, and now the blood is flowing. Roman's face.
Things have gone from bad to worse for The Undertaker. And this is, well, it's not looking good. And more attacks to this core could hinder his offense. He went. Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt. Brock could be seconds away.
Shoulders down.
Lesnar does not appreciate that kind of defiance. It's sure to raise his ire.
You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle.
Launch out to the outside. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like Undertaker.
It's going for the Dragon Sleeper.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. A great count. Oh, not quite what Brock intended. And deep into the match, Reigns lets fly another heavy attack there.
I have to imagine Roman is looking to end this soon.
Delivers the leg drop.
And first blood has been drawn on the beast.
Oh!
Being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Flying forward! This place has come unglued!
Right for himself.
Oh, Lesnar! Come on, lock! Come on, lock! It's in! Will he tap? Will he tap?
What a unique submission maneuver here. And look at the pain his opponent's in.
How? Save just in a nick of time. And this has got to be it!
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
A warning and a challenge from the Reaper to his opponent.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Undertaker. It's going for the Dragon Sleeper.
Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit. Fight again. Live to fight another day.
Escape here. Oh, look at the knee strikes.
Just unloading knees to the body.
Shoulders down. He has scored a fall late in the match.
The Tribal Chief taking a moment to compose himself.
Looks like taking a moment to gloat.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
Into the barricade.
Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the... He's going for the pin. This could be it. Save!
Still got more fight here.
And he saw that coming from Brock.
Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here.
Oh, my. Down with authority. What energy in the arena tonight.
Into the corner. This can't be...
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
Spear! No, coming back.
Shoulders down.
team.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar. Up into the fireman's carry.
And back.
Hey, did you enjoy that video? Don't forget to click on the screen for more professional wrestling games content here at Main Event Games. And if you enjoy our card, then click that subscribe button. That way, you will support the channel and support me. Thank you.
Taking on multiple opponents simultaneously is no easy task, but these two really took it in stride.